New at 10, Dayton police are investigating a Dollar General robbery. This happened around 8:15 tonight at the store in the 2200 block of North Gettysburg Avenue. Dispatchers confirm three unarmed men went into the store to steal. No word on how much was taken. There are no injuries reported, but if you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 222-STOP. All calls are anonymous.